with
What you're going to see here, what you're going to see is with the stereochemistry, we're going to have one of these groups leaving. We're going to replace it with another group. It's going to be a good nucleophile, and it's going to come in, and it's going to kick one of these groups out. So whichever one of these groups is the best leaving group is going to be no longer in the molecule.
Hey, can you guys see that all right?
Yes.
Yes. So we have our nucleophile here, has a lone pair of electrons, and this is going to attack the other side here. And as we talked about earlier, bromine is a good leaving group. But for now, in SN2, we have an intermediate that looks like this. It's where both the nucleophile and bromines are on the molecule at the same time. Any questions? Yes.
These lone pair electrons blue, so you can keep track of where they're going. And just for fun, we're also going to make this one blue, for no reason. I shall keep this out.
Excellent. Okay. So what we actually end up with is this kind of a five-bonded carbon, if you will. But it's both of these are just kind of partial bonds. So as the nucleophile is coming in, it's bonding with the carbon, and the bromine is starting to leave. And so you can see here that this will invert the configuration. How do I represent this?
Can I do this?
Yeah.
Okay. So, the way this looks is right in the middle, we've got a trigonal planar type molecule, these two right here. So the way I like to do this is I like to use myself as a thing. So for example, let's say that my right hand is this methyl group, so it's kind of sticking out of me this way. My left hand will be kind of a hydrogen, and it's kind of sticking back, you know, 120 degree angle. And then the OH group is like sticking that way. And so you kind of have this like thing, and I've got a bromine coming off my chest. That's not the imagine, maybe it's my head. And so it's like sticking this way, and then something's gonna come in from behind. You wanna like that, the bromine's gonna shoot off. And so now all of a sudden the stereochemistry is different. Because instead of the wheel being this way, your hand, the wheel's gonna be this way. And so then the stereochemistry has just switched from R to S, and we've replaced a bromine with Dr. Crouch's left hand.
Nucleophile.
Good nucleophile. Okay. You guys kind of see that? You kind of see that inversion happening right there? So right in the middle is kind of when I look like this, and I'm just standing here. And then I've got two things attached to me. And then the bromine leaves, and the other one stays. Got it? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Good. It's a lot more fun to do this reaction with cocaine. It's really good. In fact, funny story about cocaine. Sometimes in the lab, I make cocaine. I get to make cocaine. It's really cool. But for some reason, I never get as high a percentage yield as I expect. Like, I don't know where it goes. That's SN2. So, and that will lead us right into reductive amination, which Crouch will be showing you.
Okay. All right. So we start out with a benzene phenylacetone. And we're going to react it with an amine. Can you guys see that right? It's a methylamine. Okay, so that's going to, this nucleophile, actually we're also going to react it in acid. So what first is going to happen is that this oxygen is going to get protonated. Making this giving this a positive charge, making it a good place for a nucleophile to attack, and that's
a good electrophile.
A good nucleophile to attack.
This it is a good electrophile.
Yes, thank you.
That's my phone. Oh, that's my mom.
All right, is my turn now,
Berkman? she's paying me back for something. She just told me she transferred the money.
So then we have this intermediate. We have NH2 and CH3. This obviously has a positive charge. We're not ready yet. What happens next is this. We have a proton transfer. This H is going to go down to this oxygen, and then this will become a water, which is a good leaving group. And we will go back, and then we will be at our product, which is methamphetamine. No, bad.
Methamphetamine is bad. Cocaine is better. Or yeah.
Does that look right?
No.
I have too many H's.
You make me feel out of my element, like I'm walking on broken glass. Like my world's spinning in slow motion, and you're moving too fast. Were you right? Was I wrong? Were you weak? Was I strong? Yeah, both of us broken. Caught in a moment, we lived and we loved and we hurt and we jumped. So yeah, but the plan is all aligned when you looked into my eyes, and it's like the chemicals react. The chemicals react. You make me feel out of my element, like I'm drifting out to the sea. Like the tide's pulling me in deeper, making it harder to breathe. We cannot deny how we feel inside. We cannot deny. Were you right? Was I wrong? Were you
Ha ha ha!